There's an ink ribbon right next to it. No, pick the ink ribbon up. My inventory's pretty full. Which is a bit annoying. What's that? Nothing. Do-do-do. I reckon I gotta do a 3D print of doors being held by something. It can't be opened from this side. Okay, what was he messing with? It's not really, it's pull the lever up. I reckon. Whoops. I've got to put this in here. I'm gonna put something in there. Fine. I can't class ink magma metallic. Oh, for God's sake. Really?
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
So even an ink ribbon is like, oh! You probably have to open it the other side, don't you? God. Wish there was too much ammo up in there, but oh well. Invitation of blue indigo plate. I'm taking a mine. God damn it! No item boxes around here. I don't want to use one of these because that's a waste. He says he's used one. Right, I've got an idea. Because I think I know what this is for. Saw the dog under there then. I can't rotate the camera. I can't see anything. Shortcut, so I don't have to go through the front. Right. So I think I know what I need the fire extinguisher for. How am I doing for ammo? Not good. Oh, wrong button. Quite powerful. Try and use it sparingly though. There's also an information for special items or what? Product description. This area guard must have the anti-metal detection alloy. Cannot be detected by any metal detector. It's going to be placed as a lightweight or durable. Oh, I think I know what this will be for. This is probably what I've got to use to duplicate the key. It's not in the corner. No, nothing. I'm imagining things. Well, everything should be dead around here now. Annoyingly low on ammo. Pistol ammo, that is.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Well, it's bound to happen. You can hear zombies in the distance now.